How to set up AutoPay for Chase. To set up automatic payments of your Chase credit card, open chase.com in your browser. When the main page is loaded, find the login form. After the login, you'll be able to set up AutoPay. Type in your username and password. Then click on the blue button. Sign in. Chase wants to verify you by using a one-time passcode. Select the way you want to receive the code. It can be a plain text message or phone call. I select a text message and click the blue button. Next, on the next page, type in the 8-digit security code. It also needs your password. Click Next. On the Chase dashboard, find your credit card account. Scroll down and click on the More button. In the drop-down menu, find Payment Services and click on it. In the expanded section, click on Automatic Payments. On the Setup Automatic Payment screen, choose the account from which you want to pay your credit card bills. Then select the payment amount. It can be a minimum payment, statement balance, or fixed amount. I choose a statement balance. Then click on the blue Next button. On the following screen, review all the details. Check that you read and agree to the terms and conditions. Next, click on the blue Set up automatic payments button. You can see confirmation that AutoPay is set up. Click Close. On the dashboard, you can check that AutoPay is on if you see a small icon. Click on it. In the drop-down window, you can find AutoPay details.